Nice hit. Whoa. Nice try. Good hustle, Cameron.
You know these girls?
Yeah, we've met her at Vital tournaments. Eastern ones. And then, yeah, and then we see her mom. Or, and then maybe President's Day we play.
That's what you're saying.
I should have wore jeans last night. Right?
Did you get fit up?
Oh my God. I was standing by those weeds playing bags for like 2 hours.
You hold on those bikes, I think.
Pretty sure it did. At some.
Let's see.
Yeah. Do you have to go in every day though?
I do.
Yeah. Is your team on site or off site?
They're all on site. Well, let's try. They're 12 of them are all time in the office. I've had one girl working from home. She works from home 3 days a week, I guess. And then we just started somebody else working from home 3 days a week. So.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's kind of hard for me not to be there.
Right.
You know, this mid-year stuff, maybe I do take a day because I just got to sit and write them.
So
I get so much more done. Not constantly just about people coming to me. So.
What building are you in the... Are you in the main?
Yeah, the headquarters one?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Headquarters?
Yeah,
so the taller one. Yeah. Play Kylie. Do you meet in there most of the time, or do you go?
No, we're in the other one. I always call it the water park.
Yeah, there you go.
You know the one, though.
Yeah. That's where technology is. Yeah. Our client service center and all that.
Usually allowed to just meet a key just for breakfast.
Oh, there you go.
Because unless there's a technology question. There's some technical WebEx or something like that. Yeah. Is this their first game? Or no, second game. Or is this your second match? Is that right? Did they play another match before? I mean, meaning the tournament?
Yeah. Yeah, they played a team over here and then moved over here. Good hit, Lisa. So what's the score from over there?
I have 7-6.
Six. Oh, nice job, Lisa.
Switch.
Nice flood end.
Go ahead, Cameron. Shot. Nice saves. See that opening?
Yeah.
Good play, good play, good play. Good rally. Oh, good hustle.
Nice try, Mark.
Dang it, that was my first touch in like 5 years.
He's back.
Yeah, I'm in.
You got help? Right?
Assuming with the, you know, through the laws around 401ks and retirement plans, your team's got to grow that bit, right? Or not? Or not really? Or has it always been there, man?
It's always been there. Yeah. I think there's a little bit of debate on my team because we're sales consulting, so we're wholesalers. So we're really, we're paid on sales. Our advisors are obviously selling to the client.
Right.
But we get sales bonuses based on how our region's doing, things like that. So there was a little worry that, hey, we need to, for us, can we just still get paid and use the sales time? So we're going to split my team. Well, actually, I have two teams, and one was going to go on non-variable compensation so that they were having more balanced conversations with our guys. But right now, everything's kind of same as it was.
Right, right.
And we feel we've had balanced conversations, our advisors have.
Right.
And, yeah.
So, and we're
continue with my team, but definitely the, there's definitely teams with going from client side and stuff and stepping up and, company that's going to do really well. It will be a team that, I know they don't have it yet, it will show what all 401k costs. So if you're in 401k at, you know, at Exxon, here's what you're paying as a client in that 401k expense-wise. So some kind of database that covers that. So then an advisor can say, okay, this is exactly what you're paying. Here's exactly what you paid me. Are you willing to, you know, is it still in your best interest, which is what the whole DOL is about. So right now, there's no real database out there that houses all the costs of 401ks.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it's hard to come by. I don't know what I really pay in my 401k.
Right, yeah. It's busy whole class.
Yeah.
Well, 0.6, 0.8.
Oh, my sunglasses! Yeah, it's all basis points. Some of it's hidden.
Right.
You know, it's in a mutual fund that you're paying versus a flat fee. And,
right.
It's confusing. Yeah, your glasses fell out.
Oh.
Hey, Lisa. Like next weekend, you think?
I think so. Yeah. I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Good job, Lisa.
Yeah, let's go grab some. Should we come with you? All right, we're going to grab some chow. All right, you can talk to me
about it. A little bit.
Job, girls.